team?
Amanda.
Oh! Yeah! And let's hear it also for our Witches member.
Claire Wilkinson.
Claire, oh! No magic today, Claire, all right? No witches spells over here as we come up here and bend our big banana, spin the huge banana. Where it lands, nobody knows. But let's say that it stopped over here on the duck. The duck makes this noise. Like that, you see? And we'll give you a question on wildlife. Actually, not to you, to your friends down there. If it goes a little bit further, you'll land on the map of Europe and you'll hear this noise. Oh, very European. We'll give you a question on Europe. Okay, you don't want to land here, I tell you what, because you hear this noise and... Oh, that's Captain Keyboards there for you, I tell you what. You don't want to hear him make that noise because then you'll miss out on a turn completely. Over here is a tennis racket, which of course goes like this.
Ping pong. Good shot.
Here we go. We'll give you a sporting question if you land there. Okay, and it's okay if you land on a little bit further up here to the box of popcorn.
Corn.
Yeah, and we'll give you a question on pop music, entertainment, TV, all that sort of gear. What you really want to try and head for is to make this arrow land up here. We call that our top banana spot. And what you do is, if you land there, I'll give you a general knowledge question, but it's worth 2 points, whereas all the other spots are only worth one. Let's meet the people who have to answer the questions. Down here, we have, playing for the clowns,
Adrian.
And for the Hawaiian team,
Caroline.
Do I have any booing there from the witches? I can tell you. Let's see.
Samantha
playing for the witches. Oh, they're a competitive audience. So I tell you what, gang, you get the big decision down here, okay? They tell you what sort of question you have to answer, but I ask you, go bananas or a piece of cake? Now, if you choose to say a piece of cake, you get to eat a wonderful piece of cake. But that's not your prize. We'll give you a question that's really easy to answer, or we think it is anyway, okay? So you're sure to move on. You move on the normal amount of spaces then. Otherwise, you can say, go bananas, Mike. If you say go bananas, I'll give you a question that's tough, okay? It's a tougher question, but that's the risk you take, because if you get it right, you'll get double the points that you're already going for. You seem pretty confident, Sam. Yeah? You don't even want to know the rules, do you? You just want to get started. Well, sure, I'll just show you what happens anyway. I'll just show you, just for the sake of it, if you come down here, if you get a piece of cake question right, you land down here and you have to hop, right? Then you're into our swamp. Remember in there, spot number two is right at the beginning of the swamp, and spot number three is right up the end. So it's not until your fourth spot that you actually get out of the swamp. And then after that, you're into the jungle. Ugh. This is where you have to hang on a rope. You see? Are you resting in there? All right. And there's another rope up here a little bit further too. And, oh, hey! Look who's here in the jungle with me. How you doing, Chucky?
Well, I've been looking for new supplies of nardas.
Oh, looking for new nardas supplies. An important job. Well, don't get in the way of our contestants, all right? Because once you get past Chucky and you've stopped chatting, you start down there at spot number 8, spot number 9, halfway up Black Mountain, spot number 10, right up the top, and then you can move down here to our banana bouncer and go for this thing. Banana. And once you've got that, of course, as you know, you've won the match. Gang, you know the rules. There's nothing left to say except ready, steady, go! Banana! Let's go, Ringling! Woo!
Christopher, set that banana spinning for the clowns, please. Give it a good spin, that's it. Go on, stand well back. And it is... It's a raspberry.
Oh, wait, to start your day, Adrian. Let's see if we can get the Hawaiian thing going.
Amanda, come on, give it a spin for the Hawaiians. That's it. It's...
Oh!
It's the banana, mate!
She's on it! Top banana to start with, Carol. How do you feel? Piece of cake or go bananas on this?
Piece of cake,
start. A piece of cake, you say, is a good idea. That's it. Get that cake in here, that's it. Get it in there so you can... Helps you answer then, gives you knowledge. Who tried to blow up the Houses of Parliament in 1605? Well, was it Robin Hood, Guy Fawkes, or Ring-a-Ding? Guy Fawkes is right, absolutely right. Come on, you have to move down here. What did you think of the cake? Was it nice?
Yep.
Yeah, see, I told you, it's really nice. Into the swamp, you'll be safe in there until we come back. Let's go, Ring-a-Ding.
Claire, get things spinning for the witches, please. Give it a good big spin. That's it. Stand well back. Well done. It's a sport question, Mike.
Ping pong. Good shot.
Okay, Sam. Hey, nervous. Hey. Go bananas or a piece of cake, hey.
Piece of cake.
Piece of cake, yeah, come on, let's go. Oh, we're not gonna have any cake left at this rate today, Banana Bandit. I told you shouldn't have been eating it from the start. Here's your question. In what kind of running race would you need a baton? A sprint, a relay, or a long distance race?
I've won different ones.
Eh?
No,
what was that?
Oh, I'm distance based.
Oh, no, 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 you do it in a relay. You see when you pass the baton. Oh, you're going to have to stay there. Oh, we thought that one was easy.
Christopher,
never mind.
Spin for the clowns, please. Give it a good spin. That's it.
It's hard to think when you've got a mouthful of cake, isn't it, Ring-a-ling?
It's a Europe question, Mike.
Europe question. Here we go. Piece of cake or go bananas?
Go bananas.
Going bananas from the top. Brave man. What is the capital of Scotland? Scotland. You know Scotland.
Glasgow?
Oh, no. She's up there around about the market. It's Edinburgh. I can't give you that one. Sorry. Oh, gosh, we go back.
Come on, Amanda. You want to go further ahead for the hula girls. Give it a good spin. That's well done. Hope it's not a raspberry. It's a sport question, just, Mike.
Good shot.
Sport question. Let's see if we can do better. Go bananas or piece of cake?
Go bananas.
Going bananas. You've got a good lead. I suppose you can afford to take a chance here. In what game does a scrum take place? When do the players form a scrum?
Rugby.
Rugby, yeah. Either side, we got. There we go. That means you get to move two spots along, so you're through. Plus, what's about? You've lost your shoe in the... Oh, this, the swamp. The swamp is merciless. No, mate, come on, out you come. With one shoe on, you have to stay there and get your toes will get cold on one pot, won't they? Let's go, Ring-a-ling.
Come on, Claire, spin for the witches. You need to catch up. Give it a good spin. That's it. And it is. Oh, it's another raspberry, Mike.
You're not having any help today, are you, Adrian?
On
we'll
to
get
the clowns.
You we'll get you there, buddy.
Come on, Christopher. Spin for the clowns. No, it's the clowns, Mike. Oh, it's a sport question.
Ping pong.
There we are.
Good shot.
Oh, hang on. Didn't we just have a clown?
No.
Oh, I'm getting lost here. I thought, oh, I asked the wrong one. Here we go.
Claire got a raspberry.
Okay, the raspberry question. And here we go. On sport, I'm all messed up. I'm all messed up. It's hot in the jungle. Go bananas or a piece of cake.
Go bananas.
Go bananas. What sport is also known as ping pong?
Table tennis.
Table tennis is right. Yeah, now we're going. Keep going here. We've gone bananas, so that puts you in the swamp, and I'll get my act together. Hawaiian's next, I think, isn't it, Ring-a-ling?
Come on, Amanda. Spin for those Hawaiians. Nearly got mixed up then. It's a sport question again,
ping
Mike.
Ping pong. Good
Turn shot. Around for us here, Carolyn. Another sport question. They're coming thick and fast, and they're catching up on you. You've lost some tread with that shoe, haven't you? Go bananas or piece of cake?
Go bananas.
How many events are there in the decathlon? It's an Olympic event. It's called the decathlon, and it's made up of a certain number of events. Deca is the key word.
10.
10 is right. Yeah, you got it. Ah! Two spots you go. There you go. Into the jungle. There you go. And you get to miss that rope. You go further on. You go up to the next rope. And if you come out here, you're going to give Chucky a kiss. Come on. Oh, cake all over your face, Chucky. Yeah. Hang on this rope until we come back. Make sure she doesn't cheat, Chuck. Go, Ring.
Come on, Claire. Come on, Claire. Spin. The witches need to get off the ground. That's it. Oh, I hope it's not a raspberry again. No, it's not. It's a popcorn question, Mike.
Corn.
Go bananas, piece of cake.
Go bananas.
Go bananas. Who are you going to call? There you go, two spots. You're in the swamp. You share it with Adrian and the clowns. There you go, there's room for two in there. Let's go.
Come on, Christopher, spin for the clowns. Go on, give it a good spin. That's it. Stand well back. And it is. It's a sport question, Mike.
Ping pong. Good
sport
shot.
Sport everywhere, Adrian. Go bananas, piece of cake.
Go bananas.
Go bananas. What kind of race is the America's Cup? You heard of it before?
Cycling.
Oh, it's not a cycling race, it's a yachting race done on water. All the bikes sunk, so they had to do it
with
boats.
Come on, Amanda, you're already in the lead. See if you can get further in the lead. What's it going to be? You're a good spinner, I'll say that for you. It's Go Bananas!
Here's your chance to capitalise on your big lead. Go Bananas, Carolyn, or a piece of cake.
Go Bananas.
What was the name? Oh, this is a toughie. What was the name of the first ever postage stamp? Wow. I tell you, when you go bananas, some of the questions are tough. Do you know that one?
I haven't got a clue, but...
No, you can't. You get always stick on your tongue, don't they? You can never post anything. No idea? It's called the Penny Black. That is a toughie. I don't blame you for not getting that one wrong. Maybe next time.
Come on, Claire, spin for the witches. Give it a good quick spin. That's it. That's a good spin. Oh, it's very long. It's Top Banana!
You know they're tougher. Go bananas or a piece of cake, Sam?
Go bananas.
Go bananas for 4 points. Where is the Taj Mahal? It's a building. A Taj Mahal, a big white building. Okay, it's got a big funny top on it. A big thing out of front. Sort of hot place.
India!
India, yeah! Come on. I think they talk to you, isn't it? Come on. Well, Spots, away we go. Let's move them. If you find a shoe in there, it belongs to Carolyn. She wants it back. There's one, there's two, and you're in the jungle with Carolyn. Come on. You had a top banana question, which gives you double points. So away you go down here, you went go bananas on it, go before. So both of you are going to switch share the rope, but only after Kick's Chucky. Come on, over here. Go on, oh, come on. Oh, yeah, isn't that sweet?
Come on, Christopher, you want to get out of that swamp. Give the banana a good spin. That's it. It's go bananas!
What a strange game of go bananas this is turning out to be. Go bananas or piece of cake?
Go bananas.
Going bananas. Let's see if you can give Chucky a kiss here as well. An icicle is a kind of... Oh, no, sorry. I'm reading it wrong. An isosceles is a kind of what? An isosceles... People talk about a shape that's isosceles. Do you know what it is? It's got three sides.
Triangle,
yeah, see? Gosh, I've got to make it tough because I want to see what's going to happen now, you see. I don't want you to miss out on giving Chucky a kiss. And you've got to go into the jungle. Here we go. Down here. No monsoons today. Give Chucky big... Oh, big, now we know your boyfriend.
It's up on getting the rope. Close, Mike. Come on, Amanda. See if you can get in the lead again.
All three have got to be up on the rope. Come on.
Banana.
Oh, no.
Yeah. What is it going to be? It's top
banana! Oh, hang on. Carolyn, this is your question. Turn around so everyone at home can see it, because all we can see now... Are you hula hoops? Oh, Chucky, stop hitting me with that. Go bananas or a piece of cake?
Go bananas.
Okay, go bananas. What cuts a circle in half through the centre? What would you use to cut a circle in half through the centre? Just name anything.
A knife.
A knife? Yeah, well, a knife would do, or some scissors, No, actually, that's a silly question. Let's give you another one. I don't like that question. Here's your question. You ready? What is a prime number? What is a prime number?
Two.
Yeah, I guess I'd give you that one. A prime number is one that can only be divided by itself, and one, and two is a correct answer. There you go, you've done it. There you go. Okay, up you jump on here. That's one spot, that's two spots. Oh, and you got hit by a monsoon. And up through the top there. Here we go. Through the middle. Keep struggling. Don't give up now, because you're so close to the big prize. So close. Come on, Carolyn, you can do it. And jump down. Jump down onto her banana. Oh, she's on half the mountain with her. But she's there. Now jump up and down. And 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 up and down. Come on. Yeah. Finally. Oh, I love this thing. Come on, everybody. Come on up. Come on up. Oh, well done to the Hulas. You win our top banana award. There it is there. We're going to have the name of your group put on that. We've got prizes for everyone. Thank you, Banana Bennett. We've got top banana t-shirts. We've got top banana question bags. Everyone jump up and down. It's your big chance. I like this bit. Wouldn't you like to play Go Bananas? We'd love to have you here with us. But what you have to do is get a group of about 30 of you together and write to us. We're going to show you the address. It's all turned out well today, hasn't it? Hilda's gotten better. We've had a great day. Let's see you next Saturday on Top Banana. What you watching? Here's the address.